Today, I'd like to tell you my story with the help of my friends. Now, some of you may be wondering why a boy, an ordinary boy from England, should be living in this funny, this amazing house.
Holy cats!
All will become clear as we tell you our story. It's called
James and the Giant Peach.